One thing about you, Celine, is I think it's safe to say you're probably one of the most sought-after women in the world.
Oh.
I mean, it's a big statement. But
flattered.
No, definitely.
Thank
okay,
you.
So I thought I'd give the Radio 1 listeners a chance to kind of give their best shot at wooing Selena Gomez with all but one line, okay? So it's a chat-up line, and you've got to let me know how you feel about it, okay?
Okay.
Do you want to hear who... And this is from the Radio 1 listeners.
Okay.
First one is from Max.
Okay.
Who's 12. Now, get ready for this guy. He's going to go far. This is Max.
Hi, Selena. It's Max from Banff. Is your name Google? Because you've got everything I'm searching for.
Oh, Max!
Oh, my God.
We'll hear it again.
Is your name Google? Because you've got everything I'm searching for.
Oh, my goodness. Good line.
Wow, impressive. That got my attention. The turning 18 part may need to be a crucial part of me pursuing.
He is standing himself in good stead for the future.
But I am very impressed. Wow, Max.
And I must say, young ladies out there, Max... You know,
he's coming for you.
He's coming for you. Little blush there as well, Selena.
I think I got flustered.
I tell you what, Max, first one, very well played. Okay, this one is from...
Hi, Selena, it's Amy from Northampton.
Amy from Northampton. What have you got for us, Amy?
I heard you're good at algebra. Could you replace my ex without asking why?
Oh!
Wow, that's actually clever. I had to think about that.
Yeah, so it was kind of like you straight in there with the conversation.
I like that.
The X and Y thing.
Here's the problem. I'm bad with math.
Okay, I'm quite bad with math.
You know, I'm horrible at it. But you know what?
The X and Y thing works.
Amy's good.
And plus, do you know what's great about that? You've laid down the foundations of... Never asked me about what's gone on previously. We're just going to go with this. It's great. Do you know what I mean? Lovely question there for her.
Love
okay,
that.
We've got this final one. Let's find out.
This is impressive.
It's good, isn't it? Who's this from?
Hi, Selena. It's Scott from Eastleigh.
Oh, we've got Scott from Eastleigh. Okay, sounds a little bit creepy, but we'll see.
Do you know what my shirt's made of? Boyfriend material.
These are good.
That's a bit cringy, that one, for me.
Why?
I don't know, just...
Do you know what my shirt's made of? Boyfriend material.
I envisage Scott maybe kind of leaning over at bar and just not even saying anything, just saying, stroke that.
Stroke that.
Give that a look, and then just comes out with...
Do you know what my shirt's made of? Boyfriend material.
With a wink on the end. He's definitely
okay,
got a wink on the end.
Okay, you made it a little... The visual's a little intense.
I was trying to see... I was thinking for Scott, but I think, you know, with a wink, maybe might have saved it.
Look, I when I let people down, I'm very gentle.
Okay.
So I gotta...
How would you go about it, someone? If you'd be being gentle... For Scott, for instance. So he's dropped that line and you go...
I would say, my best friend is waiting for me. That was so sweet. I'll be right back. Is that gentle? Maybe that's harsh.
That's gentle to the person, but to your friends, it's like, oh, you cold.
Yeah, it is.
Very cold. But sometimes it's got to be done. You don't want to be sticking around.
And by the way, this isn't a regular occurrence for me. I think it's very sweet that you're saying that I am what you said I am, but that's not a regular thing.
Okay. Well, you know, we like to preach here at Radio 1. So we're saying after those chat lines, though, maybe a British guy or maybe?
Oh, gosh, of course. Absolutely.
Yes.
Absolutely.
There is hope yet.
Love the accent.